So, let's see. I can definitely get that first armor. So let's go for that. Very nice. That'll come in handy. I'm down with any of the weapons, but I can probably actually get some upgrades from the ship too. I don't think there were any ship battles, if I recall correctly. I'll try this another time. I don't think we're gonna go with any weapons anytime soon. I've gotten enough for a while. I do wish I used the N60.
Watch and learn, Clank. This is how a real hero gets it done.
Look at that shit-eating grin. You guys are in for something very interesting and unique. And probably one of the most notable moments in this franchise, in my opinion.
These are the real-life adventures of Captain Qwark, the greatest superhero the galaxy has ever known.
Hey, this thing on?
Meticulously reconstructed by our crack research team with the aid of eyewitness accounts, bathroom gossip, wild speculation, and a magic eight ball. In the early days of the fifth Solarian equinox, the Solana galaxy was terrorized by a notorious pirate known as Captain Blackstar.
Ahoy! Anybody else got a craving for fish and chips?
Though still in the prime of his youth, Captain Qwark was already a living legend.
I was beating him up with a stick.
However, no previous adventure could have prepared Qwark for his encounter with the dread pirate Blackstar and his crew of... Oh, please tell me this is a typo.
That's robotic pirate ghosts. Guess reading wasn't your subject, eh, Professor?
Right. Now we begin the interactive portion of Episode 1. Booty is in the eye of the beholder.
Clearly upon a beauty's eye of the beholder. This is also in that demo I played, actually. Aw, oh, you can't destroy that thing. Oh, you could! Either way, we're playing as Qwark for the first time in the series. That's actually very awesome.
Just picked up an officially licensed Qwark token. Collect all the tokens in the level to earn a secret
prize. I think it's actually kind of required.
Bling, bling, baby. The red ones are worth 10 Qwark tokens.
Never mind. I don't know what the hell that thing is, but yeah, we're playing as Qwark, and it is really, really cool. It's actually pretty amusing, and it's true. I like it. I am a fan of these sequences. They're very, very cool. As you guys probably guessed, this is most likely kind of fake. Either way, Qwark as a playable character would return in the future games as well. I believe in Secret Agent Clank. It kind of is a thing. And yes, Secret Agent Clank eventually branched up into its own game. It wasn't by Insomniac, but it's pretty good. It was originally on the PSP, then it moved to PS2, like most PSP games kind of do. I actually wanted to Let's Play it as my first Ratchet and Clank Let's Play, but I don't know why. I had problems with using remote droid, and I just didn't love it. What was a remote droid? I know I had some problems recording it.
Old-timers say a giant robotic space eel haunts this ship.
A blaster.
Press circle to fire my blaster. Hold down R1 and move the left analog stick for precision aiming.
I'm gonna keep these blasters. How do we get health back? I guess you can actually not destroy these things. Or not! Because they're invincible. The ammo rules stop? No, it doesn't. I also like the music though, and I wonder if Qwark's facial reaction in game actually changes too as the game goes on. And he has a nervous expression because of how much health he's lost. Also, believe me when I say this, but these get very crazy as the game goes on. And these are required, I believe. Ooh! Damn it. Like, a few of them you're gonna need to do for a start progression, but these are just generally pretty cool. And Qwark can actually wall jump to the game. Never really explains it, but he can. It's pretty cool. Imagine if the real Qwark would do this. We've almost got enough of the tokens. We're just gonna need to. Two more? Wait. What the hell are those things? I almost missed the first one. Hold on, there should be another token somewhere. I also like this very funky music. Ooh, that was the last one.
Mmm, a nice juicy health upgrade. Remember, cadets, there's one in every level.
Oh, Qwark. Ooh, we got that health. And Qwark's shit-eating grin is back. No, I need my blaster! Because my blaster runs hot! Does your blaster run hot, kids? I need help. I need ammo! Out of ammo! Woo! Too bad Qwark can't use his raw strength. Hello! And he's almost done. I don't know what the hell this thing is called. Punch! I just played a video game instead of a video game to progress the storyline. Something's clearly wrong with me. I had 100 tokens! Bullshit. Extra bolts is nice, though.
I mean, I've worked on some real junk, but this one takes the cake. Pirate, ghost, robots, what do they think, we're idiots?
Hey, Professor, snap to it!
Once again, the citizens of the Solana Galaxy owed their lives to the dauntless courage of the remarkable man behind the cube. With great reluctance, Qwark accepted a meager fee for his services and promptly donated the entire sum to the Qwark for Tots Scholarship Fund, a charity providing makeovers and buxom bimbos for needy people named Qwark.
I've got a big heart. Mr. President? Yes, I got the fruit basket, thanks. It turns out I'm allergic to prunes. Yeah, who knew? What? Blackwater City's under attack.
Yes, sir, I'm on my way.
The exciting, all true, right, adventures of Captain Qwark continue in episode 2.
Handsome devil.
It appears Qwark has regained his memory.
Hey, this dressing room isn't fit for a pig. What kind of shoddy production are you people running?
That's him, all right.
He may need a while to adjust. In the meantime, I've got a mission that's perfect for you two. We've just learned of a prototype holographic device that can disguise the user as a Tyranoid, even allowing him to speak Tyranese.
Is it just me, or do you smell bananas?
Anyway, the device happens to be the grand prize on this week's Annihilation Nation. Check it out.
Tonight on Annihilation Nation, we feature an all-new Death Course. Let's meet tonight's victim. Oops, I mean contestant, Fred. Fred is a Gadgetron accountant who claims he once had a morpho ray go off in his pants. What a chance. Let's take a look at what he's up against. Doesn't look too bad now, does it? Good luck, Fred! Next!
Another day, another death course.
Whoa, Qwark's back to normal. Can I still hit Qwark? Yeah! He still reacts! I'm gonna spend so many hours doing that. I don't give a fuck if I waste time. So that's our first real arena then. Let's see, let's give the shipmate.
You can upgrade your starfighter system.
Oh, now they tell us, let's see. I'm a little blue, so that purple actually doesn't look half bad. Pulsing purple actually isn't that bad. Nice. Let's change the color. Oh, you actually don't have to pay to go back to colors. That's nice. That looks nice too, but I think that's enough. Ooh, it actually changed on screen. That's impressive. Annihilation Nation, that's our next location.